Micah, stand here. Caleb, you stand down there. There you go, right there. That's it. That's it, brother. Listen, this beautiful family, these are the Leonards. And many of you guys know. Miss Joy's back there excited. The whole family's excited. This is a coming home for Miss Kelly, because Miss Kelly grew up in this church. And they've been serving. What was the name of the church in Raleigh you guys were at again? Pilot. And he's blessed. He has a daddy that's a preacher. And his dad pastored there for 20-something years and was faithful in ministry. And they were there serving and helping and working in that church in Raleigh. And now they're back here. Carl is here as well, in between churches. And we just love this family. We are so grateful that they've come and they've come back home. And I told Kelly, I said, I hope it feels good to come home. I hope it feels good to be back here amongst family. So I know their family is super excited. They look like they're dancing on the back row back there. And it's not just them. It's this whole church. We are grateful for your presence. But more than that, we're grateful for how the Lord's going to work in y'all's lives. So thank y'all for being part of this church family. I'm glad that when you had a chance to make that change, that you made the change here with us. So welcome home, guys. I need a deacon. Is there one around in this service? Surely there's one beside. Gordon, I guess it's you, brother. Come on, man. The wonder deacon. All right. Y'all know Gordon, so Gordon's going to be your deacon, which basically, listen, he's here to serve. He's here to help your family. Whatever you need, he's going to give you a card. He's there. Call him. You can always call us, any of us on staff as well. But welcome to this family. Church, if you welcome the Leonards into this body, will you, again, just praise the Lord. All right.